We do have breaking news at 8:02. Emergency crews are on the scene of damage following early morning storms in the Olive area in Creek County.
News on 6's Emilio McGavro is live for us on scene. And Emilio, what do you know now?
Dave and Tess, thankfully no one was injured in this storm, but right where I'm standing, the Olive Chief tells me was the hardest hit, and behind me you can see why. That house right there was directly hit by the severe storm or possibly a tornado, and the roof is completely torn off, and even beyond that house you can see debris is actually in the tree right now. And we just spoke to the woman who lives in this house just moments ago. Her and her grandson were in the house when this storm hit, and they are both not hurt, they are not injured, and they managed to get out safely. But they say that they physically felt the house lift up and move about 6 feet away to 6 feet back. So we can tell that this was a pretty severe storm that hit, but we have not confirmed if it was a tornado. Now, we did hear from the Olive Fire Chief that they believe that this touched down just north of Highway 33 near 433rd West Avenue. Again, he says no one was hurt, but there was fence damage, tree damage, and some flooding. The roads were closed off earlier, because there was debris in the roadway, but they have since been reopened. Crews got around here around 4 assessing the damage, and they say that the National Weather Service will be out here later this afternoon to assess the damage, see if this was a tornado from that survey. And again, thankfully, no one was hurt, and we will have more from the woman inside this home in our later newscasts. Reporting live in Olive, Emilio McGavro, Oklahoma Zone, News on 6.